your overall 10th standard experience?
It was a very great experience, and all my teachers have put in a lot of efforts throughout the year. So I would like to thank Principal Miss, Chairman Sir, Managing Director Madam, and all my teachers for their great efforts.
Overall experience in 10th was great. The teachers were great. My parents motivated me. My family motivated me. The teachers always helped me in every difficulty, like any problems I couldn't solve. My parents also always used to motivate me. Hard work was the thing that brought me here.
How do you feel getting such great marks in 10th standard?
I was really surprised, and it was not expected at all, but hard work surely pays off, so I was really happy and thankful.
The feeling was so great. My parents were so proud of me. The teachers were proud. I was on the top of the world. I was so happy. I didn't expect so much marks. I like to give the credit to my parents, the Almighty God, and the Managing Director, Madam, and Chairman, Sir, and the my principal, Phenomena Miss, and all the teachers of the school.
What are your words of motivation to all the other 10 standards?
All the 10th graders should work throughout the year and strive. And once they work hard, anything is possible. And this is the key to success.
Do hard work and never lose hope. The teachers should also give some motivation. And not only the teachers, the parents also should motivate the children and not force them to score good. Along with hard work, they need to concentrate on recreational activities.
How did you motivate her throughout the year?
I kept on telling Tanisha, yes, even though if she's stuck in some complex things or complex world, do not worry about it. Have trust, have belief, have confidence in yourself. And throughout the year, one thing was made very simple is don't worry about peer pressure, or don't worry about what you want to, what is happening with you, you're getting less marks in prelims or this. It is always a lot of hard work, and keep the mission and goal very simple. Try to put in all your efforts and do your best. And then obviously a lot of coaching, guidance from teachers, parents, principal, managing director, and everyone in the Ryan family is also an important part of this journey, because they have helped Tanisha to build that foundation right from her primary education and then secondary education. The colleagues, the friends, and obviously, lot of thing also comes back from the society.
Work hard, result doesn't matter. The most important thing, you have to aim for something, you have to work on it. If you work on it, the result will automatically come to you.
What would you like to say to the parents whose children are in the 10th grade and the most crucial year of their life?
Parents have to just keep on motivating the child. Even if the child doesn't do well in one of the exams, or he misses some marks during the journey of, say, prelims or whatever unit test, they have to keep it very cool. They have to really see where are the children not scoring, and they have to approach the teachers also to see what is it that the teacher, the principal, and the entire Ryan management together with the child can find some gap analysis and probably put up a plan, strategy, and then execute it.
I would request the parents not to pressurize the kids, make them understand and fix some study timings and let the result come.
I want to really thank the Ryan management, Chairman Sir, Madam Grace Pinto, Principal Miss, and all the teachers and the staff, as well as all colleagues and all the Ryanites, not only in Chembur branch but all over, because obviously it's whenever these cultural festivals or any get-togethers happen, the child actually learns. It is not only from one school of Ryan, but it is the entire Ryan family. And I would like to really say this is one of the best schools in the area. So I also wish all the best to the school, and I would like to confess that even if when both of the children pass from Ryan, I would still be available, because I once a Ryanite, it's always a Ryanite.
All these years since my children were born, I was very busy with my work because I had just started my business in 2002. I never even knew what is going on. And I'm really very thankful to the school. When I saw my kids doing so well, I was surprised, and I felt so good that I have admitted them to Ryan. I would, I would tell my children also, get your kids also admitted to Ryan. I'm so thankful to Ryan International.